What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Yes, my camera is in a different place because I was like, well, you know, it might be better just to have it at the top of the camera since there's nothing there on the screen. But yeah, let's get right into it. And we are, just as a reminder, we are on Thursday. This is going to be a hectic Thursday. A very hectic Thursday. Because if you guys saw the last part, you know I fucked myself over really hard. Twice. Okay.
Hello, William.
Guys, I've already heard this. Let's skip that. Yep, both of them are active. Okay. We can do this. Okay. So then that means he's probably gonna move. He normally takes like a few minutes to get active. Okay, he's right there. Where did he come from? He broke his pattern instantly. Normally he goes from... Okay, this is not going to be a normal night. I can tell that now. One of them is active, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, both of them are active, okay. Which means that Hide and Seek is active. Sorry, now I'm able to control my mouse a little better. I was able to find a medium ground. Bruh. Yeah, okay, he's in the camera. Seek is right there. Okay. I thought the pounding was done! Normally, he continuously hits the door like that many times and then he leaves. What the fuck? Like, even you guys have to admit, hide and seek has a pattern! He just broke that! What the fuck?
Greetings, Night Guard. Congratulations on making it to Night 4.
But we made it to 2 a.m. That is an achievement in and of itself. Okay, hide and seek is active. He's active. Okay. Freddy is there. Okay. He'll slowly make his way up. Okay, forget. Seekers right there. Okay, there. Thank you. It's right there. I mean, hey, we made it to 4 a.m. We're making progress. The jump scares are terrifying, but we're making progress.
William, how are things going with the new restaurant?
Greetings, Night Guard. Congratulations on making it to Night 4. I must say, I'm impressed with your work so far. You're doing a fine job, and I'm proud of you.
I use the boops to calm me down. Boops, not the other word. B-O-O-P-S. Tuesday's active, which means that Friday's active. I can basically read all the animatronics now, almost perfectly. Oh, shit, shit, no, 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 no. Whew! I accidentally almost fucked that up.
Things going with the new restaurant. Busy. We're on track for a successful opening tomorrow.
Greetings, Night Guard. Congratulations on making it to Night 4. I must say, I'm impressed with your work so far. You're doing a fine job, and I'm proud of you. Ah, my neck.
Okay, man, I keep getting the living shit scared out of me. Bonnie's right there, which means that I can basically read all of the animatronics based on when they get active. So basically, Bonnie and Hide and Seek activate the exact same time. And Freddy, that's over there, activates the exact same time as Fredbear. So as long as I can keep a read on both of them. Then it makes it easy to figure out when who is attacking who, or when everyone is attacking, because okay, they're both right there, so really the only one I have to pay attention to. Okay. Bruh, I keep flinching away from the fucking door and nearly getting myself killed. Okay. So then. Close this picture, because I'm pretty sure that. Baited me. You heard him tap the door. What the fuck? I was baited. I was fucking baited. That's not nice of them. Can't can't believe I was baited into opening the door. How rude.
Greetings, Night Guard. Congratulations on making it to Night 4.
I've heard that. Okay, they're right there. That means that none of the other ones are active. Okay, it seems like Chica's active, which means that... Okay, camp 6. Okay, he's like one stage away. There. Holy shit. Bruh. What? Hey now. There. That's fine. That just be cautious. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, there is that. There's his head. I'm like, what the fuck? Where's his head? Bro, why are you talking about grapes? I stopped paying attention to hide and seek. That's my bad. That is my bad. This is tough, but we will get through it.
How are things going?
through it.
Greetings, Night Guard. Congratulations on making it to Night 4. I must say, I'm impressed with your work so far. You're doing a fine job, and I'm proud of you. Ah, my neck.
Okay.
Feels like it's been bitten in half and twisted like a pretzel.
Okay, that's... Okay, no.
I woke up feeling like I got hit by a truck.
Oh, wait, I'm afraid I had
this weird dream where I was half robot, half human. And let me tell you, I wasn't pretty. My legs were replaced with rusty old scrap metal, and I was clunking around like some kind of junkyard Frankenstein.
Yeah, we don't care. We've heard what you were saying once. We don't need to hear it again. I just forgot to mute you. Okay, Spawny's right there. Hide and seek's right there. Freddy's on count four. What the fuck? What was that? Okay. What is that? Should have kept the door closed. Man, my stomach is doing knots with this game. Like, no joke.
Hello, William. How are things going with you?
Thursday. We still have one more day left after this. Forgetting to check down there. I was so good at it at first, and now I'm just like slipping the fuck up. Yeah, Freddy's there. Bonnie's there. There. Okay, Freddy normally stays there for a bit longer. Bruh, I'm dead. I was, dude, I got fucking, like, 1-2-1-2. Like, I was getting ready, and I was like, okay, he's gone. And then as soon as I opened the door, another animatronic came back. I'm like, bruh, I need to let this generator cool down. You're not giving me enough space.
Hello, William.
Oh my god, this night is gonna be fucking hectic. But we will get through it.
Guard. Congratulations on making it to night 4. I must say, I'm impressed with your work so far. You're doing a fine job and I'm proud of you. My neck.
No one cares about your neck, dude. If you really need help, go see a chiropractor. Yep, okay, called that. Close this case because I feel like. Really? Yeah. I'm not. Even though I do have work again at 1 o'clock today, I am not gonna stop trying this until I get a successful run. Stage. He's active. soon will probably be the first one. Bruh, I'm cornered. There. Okay. Close that. Come on, Freddy. Yeah. Solo size Freddy again.
Hello, William. How are things going with the new restaurant? Busy. We're on track.
I'll give this like two more tries and then if nothing, I will give it a break and come back to it.
Greetings, Night Guard. Congratulations on making it to Night 4. I must say I'm impressed with your... Seek isn't active yet. Okay, but I think that is... Okay, yeah, that's from Bonnie.
Come from? You're teleporting. I just saw you in another camera. What? Like, even you guys have to admit. You guys saw him where I saw him, right? He teleported. What the fuck?
Hello, William.
Greetings, Night Guard. Congratulations on making it to Night 4. I must say I'm impressed with your work so far. You're doing a fine job and I'm proud of you.
Okay.
Ah, my neck. Feels like it's been bitten.
Morning, Matt.
Morning.
Are you gonna be ready to go in 25 minutes?
Yes.
All right.
Close this just in case, because Clearly, the animatronics know techniques of other natures. Bro, did they spring trap All Might in that one? He keeps saying, I am here. Why did that actually scare me? Come on, man. We'll see how long I last. Guys, I'm gonna need to end this one here because I have to start getting ready for work. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like. I know this is kind of like turned into a multi-series thing, but Thursday night, to be fair, is a lot harder than even I anticipated. So, yeah. Don't forget to leave a like, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.